She'd like to take a moment and thank in advance for your support of Hospice Health, enabling them to continue their mission of serving those patients and their families who are facing a life-limiting illness in the Southern Indiana area. Reunited with her professional dance partner, Damian Pataluna, please welcome Julie Hammond. Ladies and gentlemen, Julie Hammond. So that fall was planned, right? All right, just checking. Julie, how do you feel? This was quite a performance.
It was all made possible by this guy.
Damien?
Feel great.
Damien, what do you think about Julie? How are the moves?
Oh my God. I mean, she kills it. I mean, I was so happy to come back and dance with her again. Fantastic. Lots of fun. This is the most fun I've had in a long time, and I love coming out to Hospice. One of the best ones, so this is a treat.
I love it. All right, Julie, let's find out what the judges think. I'll start with you, Dan, this time. What do you think about Julie?
Yeah, I thought it was a great dance. I think that, style-wise, huge style points to you because I think it was very theatrical in the sense of that 50s and 60s style of dance, and I love that, the costumes, the facial expressions, just a nice vibe, and I think we all enjoyed it, so I give a 9.
Not bad, not bad. All right. Tony, we'll start with you.
Julie, I felt like, I mean, you could be on stage with this story you told, like, are we at Derby Dinner? What's happening here? And it was just so that sexy vibe and that jazzy vibe. And, you know, Damon just brings it, and you just melded with him perfectly. I know that Chuck, Brad, and Grace are so proud of you, you know, for their mom. And I do know for Hospice Health, we utilize that for my mom and my brother-in-law that recently passed. So thank you so much for your service and your kindness and your compassion. That's what this is all about, so that all those services can be for everyone. I enjoyed it very much.
All right, Pam, let's see it.
Julie, you transformed me to the 50s. Oh my gosh, it was like going back in time. And I'm like, even though I was coming in late in the 50s, I saw my parents do those kind of dances and I just loved it. So thank you so much for bringing us back there. Your steps were wonderful. I love the collabs at the end, actually, that creates so much fun. I too have had experiences with Hospice and I can't say enough good things about it. So thank you for all you do with that and for sharing your skills and talents with us tonight. Very much appreciated.
All right, we've seen Dan's score of 9. Ladies, what do you think? Tony, what's your score?
Give Julie a 9.
Another 9, and Pam? A 10. Very nice. It's also worth pointing out that the props that Julie brought, this is a picture of her husband, Chuck. Where's Chuck at out there? Chuck, you got some love tonight. So you and Damian kind of look a little alike. One more time, folks. Julie Hammond.